openly opposes education about sex, safer sex, contraception, condoms, and AIDS in both parochial and public schools. The Archdiocese has also opposed safe sex education in AIDS healthcare facilities, even when these facilities have been donated by the city. By advocating abstinence as the only means prevention, O'Connor denies reality, denies life-saving information, and endangers all of our lives.
Make sure your second coming is a safe one. Use condoms.
The fourth deadly sin, no condoms. The National Conference of Catholic Bishops and O'Connor's opposition to condom use is a major component in the continued spread of AIDS and is killing people. HIV infection is now believed to be growing fastest among adolescents. Without immediate information about preventative methods, which includes condoms, people will continue to die.
I've never been angry with you. Should I be angry with the body part? Because we probably shouldn't have done so much. We should have gone inside. You know, and so then I feel my anger once I kind of settled, and it's like, where I told you, I said, I never do anything.
How many more have to die?
All eyes were not on the pulpit at St. Patrick's Cathedral today, as dozens of members of the AIDS Coalition to Unleash Power turned morning mass into a holy mess.
Activists, but this is the demonstrators are members of two militant groups, ACT UP and LAND.
to what they called a dialogue. Sunday nationally disrupted more than 100 people were
arrested. Has also opposed safe sex education in AIDS healthcare facilities, even when these facilities have been donated by the city. By advocating abstinence as the only means of prevention, O'Connor denies reality, denies life-saving information, and endangers all of our lives.
Make sure your second coming is a safe one.
The fourth deadly sin, no condoms. The National Conference of Catholic Bishops and O'Connor's opposition to condom use is a major component in the continued spread of AIDS and is killing people. HIV infection is now believed to be growing fastest among adolescents. Without immediate information about preventative methods, which includes condoms, people will continue to die.
I've been angry. Should I be angry because I have this? Oh, we shouldn't have done so much, we shouldn't have gone inside. You know, and so then I feel my anger was like once I kind of settled, and it's like where I told you, I said, yeah, we'll do the right
thing. How many more have to die? All eyes were not on the pulpit at St. Patrick's Cathedral today, as dozens of members of the AIDS Coalition to Unleash Power turned boarding mass into a holy mess.
Different from what I actually saw when I covered it with David Evans Frantz.